not only are expected by my contributors today, but things that would be expected in the future. Changes are coming fast and furious. Technology, furniture, first of all, it doesn't matter whatever the business you look at, things are happening. Don't stay up.
We're always looking for new innovation, new ideas that we could find what the next hot thing that the guests may be looking for. It's nice to take other people's ideas of all these great companies and vendors that are here and incorporate what they do from a research perspective and incorporate that back to our guest experience. It makes you a better shopper. I'm looking for specific product, what I need for the next 2 to 3 years, and start looking at early development and see what's happening. You're well informed of the product.
We're friendly with new building brand awareness of the people that do a lot of clothes and what we're doing in the marketplace. It's now evolved really to get closer to the restaurateurs and the hotel owners. So we can get closer to the staff and be able to show them what's new in the marketplace. We run all of our product live. Different menus and different food items all day, every day to sell. So that basically the end user can see what we're doing and understand how it would impact their operation.
We're looking for value, certainly. And at these trade shows, and this one in particular, I have found that you can find value.
Oftentimes it's actually either the owner of the firm or a very senior person who is at the show really helping you and taking you offline and saying, look, I'll follow up with you, help you find what you need. And they do. We have some very specific design concerns and space parameters. A couple of vendors made prototypes for us. We actually did several custom products through current vendors here at the show.
People are very open when they come here. They ask us questions. They tell us what's on their mind. And a lot of times they said, do this for us, whatever this is, and yeah, it's a great way to hear what people really think.
We like to look at competitive product and new innovation that we may find at the show, and then maybe go back and reincorporate it back into our existing hotels or into our future design.
The time that you think you have a handle on what today's consumer is looking for in terms of technology in guest rooms and in public spaces. There's something new that comes about, and it's hard to stay ahead of it.
The iMenu Expo was an idea for the hospitality industry that's moving over to the tablet. We have apps that control wine cellars. We have apps that control menu systems. A vendor from England is named Via Table. They actually have an ordering menu system on your table.
Just about anybody that's anybody in the hospitality industry is going to be at this show. This is really a magnet for most of the major flag brands that come to New York once a year. So we are able to keep established relationships here in New York. And we rarely need at least 2 or 3 new, more meaningful relationships because of all the members of the show.
Certainly we measure success by return on investment for our customers. This is very much a lead generation show, so they'll be looking to create leads for business that will close 6 months, 2 years down the road. We have continual feedback from our customers. We spend a lot of time over the 3 days of the show, meeting with them on the show floor. We meet with them throughout the year at other trade shows, in their places of business. Meeting with them in their place of business is always a great experience. You actually get to see how it comes together for them.
We have done very
great
well
video.
In this marketplace. I feel that the investment pays us a dividend by getting to, again, the end consumer that we need, dealers and distributors that we work with every day. And so we don't see as much of a requirement as an opportunity for us to grow the business.